a song from the movie Pink.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
अपने इस इलाके में कई सालों से रह रहा हूँ और ये जो आपकी संस्था है इसको अपने आंखों के सामने उठते बढ़ते हुए देखा है, लेकिन इतने साल हो गए मुझे मालूम नहीं था कि उमंग जैसे ये कार्यक्रम यहाँ पर होता है। आज मालूम पड़ा है और ऐसा लग रहा है कि यहाँ बार बार आना पड़ेगा। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। ये फिल्म जिसका नाम पिंक है, ये सुजीत सरकार ने, अनिरुद्ध ने, अंगद, रॉनी, कीर्ति, एंड्रिया, ये सब मिलकर के हम लोगों ने फिल्म बनाई है। जो मेरा ऐसा मानना है कि आजकल के जो परिस्थितियां हैं, खास तौर से यंगर जनरेशन की, यंग बॉयज यंग गर्ल्स व्हाट दे गो थ्रू, इज बेस्ड इन दिल्ली एंड आई जस्ट वांट टू मेक इट क्लियर दैट दिस इज नॉट अ फिल्म अबाउट रेप, but it is about circumstances that exist in the city of Delhi and in most parts of the country. There are very strong statements you must have seen in the trial that we just had, just a glimpse of what kind of language, what kind of thoughts that are being expressed. I want you to know that for me personally, it's a film that I've had great belief in. And everything that I have spoken, every word that I have spoken in this film has come from my heart. If I was to not be working in this film, I would still be expressing these thoughts. So thank you so much. So, I love you too, thank you.
Yes, can we have the song from the movie Pink?
So this is a song which is titled Jeene De. It's a song of freedom, it's a song of liberation, particularly for the young girls that are here today. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
All right, Umang 2016, make some noise!
Amit sir, Amit also. Guys, you need to make some more noise. Come on, make some noise, everybody! Sir, are you, sir? Let's have you in front. You come in front, come. Yeah, okay. So we have a tradition, okay, where आपको हमें बताना है कि आपको ये आवाज आपके घर तक सुनाई देगी कि नहीं, ठीक है? Let's do this. चलो, 1, 2, 3. सर आप ट्राई करेंगे, आपसे होगा।
ये आवाज तो सिर्फ मेरे काम तक आई, तो और दूर जाना है। Come on, one more time. Ready? One, two, three.
Sir, we wanted to know a little bit about your college days. About your college days. I mean, what kind of a student were you? Were you naughty? Were you, you know, were you ekdam seedha sada? Were you a scholar?
Sir, agar bataunga to ye log sab college chhod denge. Kyunki I was in Delhi University aur bahut kam hum log classes mein jaate the. Zyadatar coffee house, canteen, घुमा घुमा करते थे और लास्ट ईयर में थोड़ा सा वो क्या बोलते हैं उनको रेडी रखने बुक्स पढ़ करके किसी तरह इम्तिहान पास कर लिया बट डोंट डू दैट प्लीज स्टडी हार्ड आई नो दिस इज अ वंडरफुल इंस्टीट्यूशन एंड आई हैड अ ग्रेट एसोसिएशन विद इट आई विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट एंड मे यू सक्सीड इन व्हाटएवर यू स्टार्ट विद
सर सो आई एम गोना आस्क ऑल यू गाइस आल्सो हाउ वाज द एक्सपीरियंस वर्किंग विद द इंस्टीट्यूशन हिमसेल्फ लाइक I mean, I'll tell you to be very honest, when I was in college, which is not too long ago, but still, I've studied all the films that are listening. So I think for you, it must be a surreal experience. What do you say?
It was actually. Hi, everyone. My name is Amrit Bedi. It's been a real pleasure being here. And the response that you guys have given is really, really, it's actually quite, I'm quite spellbound being here. But talking about the experience with Mr. Bachchan and Ronnie, Sujita, and especially the cast, it's been a For me, I come from a cricketing background, so I was, you know, my father played cricket, so I went to the ground, I played cricket. But my dream was to do a film with Mr. Bachchan. And with this, Sujita has made this possible, so I'll hand over the reins to him because he's the correct man to take this conversation from.
Hello, Umang. Hello, hi, everybody. Thank you so much. For this lovely evening, I didn't expect this at all, and I'm thankful to Mr. Bachchan and everybody that they are here. And thanks to you, and I hope Umang is as successful every year like this itself. Thank you so much.
Sir, I want to know one thing from you. How is it working with the man himself? Like, I mean, I know, but you know. I always would like to know. Everyone would like to know.
I mean, I don't have to explain this. You know, this is absolutely a privilege and an honor to work with a legend like him. But let me tell you one small thing: that when he's on the set, he's like us, like absolutely like you youngsters. He's not at all where he is now. He's absolutely like a 17-year-old boy who just wants to act. That's how he is.
Clear. We all love him like all of you do. Well, for me, the experience of working with Mr. Bachchan was, as he put it in his question himself, was very surreal. Something that really stood out for me as an actor, as a person, when I worked with sir was his commitment, his sincerity, his involvement, his desire for perfection. I think. I was like, whoa, I mean, as Shuji just put it, he is literally like a 17-year-old boy who's just, it's almost like his first film, it's his debut film, the amount of effort, the amount of work he puts into it, I think it's unbelievable, and sir, it's been such a pleasure, such an honor to be, you know, just with you. My first shot of the film was with him, you know, and I was like, not shaking, but then I was like really in the mood because it was a very like a zoned out scene shot. I was like, shit, it's my first shot and it's with Mr. Bachchan. I was like, sir, it's my first shot with you. And it's been, we have finished the whole film. It's been a different journey altogether. It's been a very pink journey. It's been very emotional and we all hope we all pray that you love the film as much as we did making it. Thank you so much. Hi everyone, my name is Andrea. I'm from Shillong, and this was my first film actually. I never thought I'd be acting in a movie, especially not with Mr. Bachchan. So the experience for me was, it was something else, because I don't come from a background where people act much. I come from a family of musicians. I sing. So this was a very different experience for me, but I learned so much from each one of them, and I thank Ronnie and Shujit sir for casting me in the film, for believing in me. Thank you so much.
Alright, so we're going to do something with all you guys. We're going to take a selfie with all you guys at a 126 day. Sir, let's do this again, one second. Amit sir. Let's do this once again with everybody as a wide screen shot. We'll do it like this. Alright? When I say 1, 2, 3, put your hands up in the air and make some noise, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Somewhere you will sit back and think what we have said, what we have expressed. It is a film of the younger generation. It is a film about the female gender. I've always believed that women in our country are 50% of our strength, and they must have their respect and their dignity in whatever they do, in whatever walk of life. And this is what we've tried to express in the film. I hope you enjoy the film. Thank you so much for having us all here. I wish Umang all the very best. Thank you.
I think we should take a selfie with all you guys also, yeah? Come on, yeah. Right in front. Ekdam yahan pe. Ekdam yahan pe, sir. Put your hands up and I say 1, 2, 3, get ready. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. Le lo camino. Yo yahan pe are yaar seedha ye.